Today we'll stay in Dinant, in a half-timbered house, located in the historic center. In the surroundings, there are a lot of cafes where we can relax. The Basilica Saint-Sauveur is the town's main architectural treasury. Its Romanic church hosts a variety of building styles. Our next destination is the Château de Dinant. The 14th century castle is part of the 2,600 meter long medieval ramparts, which still surrounds the old town. Of course, we climb up this 46 meter high tower. It was built in the 15th century and the purpose was to monitor Dinant. As you can see here, Dinant is one of the most beautiful and well-preserved medieval towns in Brittany.